Lobsters in the Caribbean sense a change in the water. The temperature drops and powerful ocean swells disturb the sand. Under the cover of darkness, they emerge to run before the storm and risk crossing the exposed sand flats to seek shelter in deeper water. From all over the reef, lobsters come to join the march. They conserve their energy by travelling in one another's slipstream.